think this food is?
Could be man salt. First thing we always do is look for food. Trouble is, most of it's junk.
Just shovel it in.
Be thankful it's here.
Yeah.
Because no one else was able to eat it.
It's too bad we can't just stay here.
We got 3 hours till dawn.
Might take that long just to get down to the next level. The hardest thing is going to be finding stairwells that aren't completely blocked or welded up.
We were all safe where we met up. There was no food left and we were losing power. And we would have died too if we stayed where we were. The one thing that we have to remember is that we can control our own behavior. Anything else, we just deal with it as it happens.
Morgan.
No, Dorothy. I'm telling you the truth. I'm telling you all the truth.
We could take a chance. We could break a window or something to the outside.
Well, at least we'll see him coming.
Yeah.
Okay, let me ask you. What do you think?
2 hours ago, you didn't even want to leave the old side. I mean...
Just have to get to the security door. It's as simple as that.
Why don't we ask him?
No.
What's your take, Ricky?
Whatever.
Are you bleeding?
Oh, it's just a little cut. I must have fallen something when I got knocked out in the bathroom.
It's just a little scratch. Relax, it's not like I'm infected or anything.
But you're bleeding. Any amount of blood can attract them. You know that, no matter how messed up you are right now. Idiot.
That's a deep cut there, genius.